County police officer is in jail today, accused of assaulting someone. Gaston County police say Rebecca Gomez was arrested in connection to a domestic violence incident that happened in Gastonia. She's facing two charges, assault by strangulation and domestic violence. The department says the incident is still under investigation. She's been with the department since June of 2021.